Multiple people were injured in Waikiki after high surf hit a catamaran. This happened around 11 this morning. Video shows waves building and breaking right on top of the catamaran. EMS says there were reportedly more than 30 people on board at the time. Four people were taken to the hospital with minor or serious injuries, and one person was hospitalized in serious condition. A high surf advisory was in place for south-facing shores during the time.